Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
You're going first, eh?
You're welcome.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
Thank you.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point,
I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's worked.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? Not they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up.
Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber. End is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay, now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah, there's another crank up ahead. I'm standing right here.
That's crazy.
I know.
Okay, I better get a move on.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. That was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. Yeah.
I did. I'll be right down. Whoop. Ah. Ah. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Okay, I've got this one. Teamwork!
Shiva lending a hand again.
And here comes Shiva's drum. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. And now we turn the water on for this side.
Look.
Look. Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.